34 years ago, back in 79, some members of the Spanish society there at UWI formed the Los Parranderos de UWI, like some kind of alumnus on Parranderos. You know, when you hear Parang, it's always good on that road. But I'll tell you this, from since then to now, they have been doing some major work and some major achievements. More or less in the earlys, they would play at faculty concerts and by each other's home, members' home and stuff, but they started to compete. And from 93 to now, they have copped some amazing, of course, titles going down the road. And with us to link up, we have Robbie, Joanne, and Miguel from the Los Parranderos de UWI, or you could also say UWI. But I like the UWI because of the whole Spanish flair and Spanish flavor. Welcome to the program, guys.
Thanks for having us.
Yes, yes.